sorry, Lady Gang, I have to get my thumbnail real quick. So today's video, as you can tell, is a what's in my purse. And this is the GM, the giant monogram Louis Vuitton blue limited edition bag. Look up Nicki. Nicki Minaj is the only person I've seen with this purse. And it is just giant. Like, I have it filled to the top. It is messy because I've just been throwing stuff in and out of there the past couple days, but it's filled to the brim, and I'm gonna show you what's in my bag. And I'm at my office, at my desk, wherever at my desk. I got me some cherries and some baby bell cheese and a Sprite. It's early. And yeah. Alright, Lady Gang, I had to get right. Let me tilt this down some though so y'all can see the purse a little bit better. Like I said, we are in my office. And if y'all want to check out anything on my website, lovebylady.com. Again, that is lovebylady.com. You feel me? Check it out. Go purchase you some stuff. I still have lots of products to upload, so don't even worry about it. Just check it out and purchase. Oh, let me tell y'all, I love this bag, but it's huge, so it fits so much stuff in there. And like I was saying, it fits so much stuff in there. The inside is like this velvety blue material. It has like some red on the brownish trimming on the straps. This is real pretty. Like, I love this bag. This is so far my favorite bag. I need to do a purse collection. I have so many purses. But on top, first thing I see, usually my phone's up on top or somewhere in there, but my phone's on the charger right now, so. I have this budget binder. I got this made by a girl named, I want to say Alicia, but it might be Alicia Garcia. But I want to say Alicia, because that sounds more like it. Anyway, Alicia Garcia on Facebook, she makes like budget binders and all stuff. I have this for like a couple months now. And I picked out my design and my color, and it's peeling a little bit. So I'm going to get a new one made eventually, but this is still doing its job. So on the inside, I have my Love by Lady LLC pin. That's my brand. I have some business cards and some information here. Then in this first tab, I have rent, vacation, Lyric, which is my daughter, LBL, Love by Lady. And this then turned into a smoke session because y'all know I smoke. So smoke and check out my purse with me. Light your weed up. Period. This is shopping. I can't really read it on the screen. Birthdays, emergencies, holidays, household, bank, car, savings. That's all that is. First thing in there. I better get y'all to weed and light it up, baby. Y'all know me. Y'all know I smoke. Period. Go back and watch some of my other videos. And then secondly, I have this little bag. This is usually supposed to be at the bottom of my purse, but it's at the top because, like I said, I was digging for some stuff in here last night and I just threw everything back in here. But this is like my little emergency period bag or whatever. Got some tampons in here for the brand Lola. I love Lola. Like, I started using her by about 5-6 months ago, and ever since then, like, I don't even know that the brand Lola is my brand. Got some Lola panty liners in here. I have about 4 of those, maybe. And then I have some Lola pads. So, if y'all want me to do a period hygiene video, let me know, because I can teach y'all some gems, baby. And I usually have some other stuff in here, but like I said, I just got this bag, so I just recently put this stuff in there, and I haven't finished packing it. So, yeah, that's that. Then, I got some Scooby-Doo snacks because I always be having the munchies or I be hungry because I really don't eat in the mornings. I'm not a morning eater. Got some 10 grams. solid. Okay, so let me see. I'm gonna cover my idea with this Dollar Tree. See. So now ID usually sits down in this little pocket next to that one. Then I got my credit cards and stuff. I got some cash, which I'm surprised because I usually don't carry cash. So let's see how much it is. I got some change in there too. Got quite a few changes. I can see 35, 36, 37, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44. It's $45 I got. A business card, and this was a little note I made for myself because I need to get this stuff. And I went to the store, but I went to Dollar Tree, and I know Dollar Tree didn't have none of this stuff, so I gotta go to Walmart or something. I'm surprised about that cash, like I said. I'm actually gonna take this out, and it's gonna go in my budget binder. So I'm probably gonna do another video after this, and it's gonna be budgeting because I have some more cash I need to put in there anyway. But in my wallet, I have my Sam's Club card, my bank card, my Cash App card, another ID. I think this is the card. This is Green Dot and another Visa. Why not? In this pocket, in my wallet is Louis Vuitton. I got a purse to go with this, but I like this one. Like I was saying, I got a matching purse. I got a matching purse to go with this Louis Vuitton wallet. And yeah, I just love it. It's just so cute. Matching black purse. And I believe the purse is an MM. Yes, it is an MM because it's way smaller than this one. Not way smaller, but it's smaller. So secondly, I see I have a Dollar Tree receipt. I always go on Dollar Tree for one thing, and let me tell you what my subtotal was. $41. So that tells you my $1 did not do what it was doing. Secondly, I have some edibles. I always stay with edibles. Like I said, I have chronic back pain. I have migraines. I get migraines and headaches like frequently. And marijuana is a donut thing in here. You feel me? Sometimes it don't even hit. Like sometimes I gotta just go to bed. Except I keep edibles on me. Just in case I'm like somewhere I can't be smoking at work or something. And I eat a second. Oh look, here's another one. So I got four of those. I got a pack of Swishers. I gotta stay prepared. I don't give a fuck what I like to say. And if you don't like this video, you could click out of it right now. Period. Click out of it. Then I got me some good marijuana. One drawer, another drawer. Both of them is full. I'm trying to cut back, but my husband, he supports my habits and his habits too. So this part, if y'all judge me, please help me. Like, help me. Help me help myself. Because I don't want to smoke to the spread. Or I don't want to smoke it now, but I do it because I'm addicted. I wouldn't even say addicted, but it is addicting because nicotine is addicting. So I have two packs of cigarettes. I know I'm young. Go ahead and bash me on that part. I'm going to let y'all do y'all's thing. Don't talk shit about my food because we'll fight over that. Then I have my car keys. On this cute little Chicago Bulls keychain. I don't know where I got this from. I think my baby bought this for me. Then next, my house keys, self-defense keychain as well. I make these and sell these. I haven't uploaded them onto my website, but this upcoming week, by the time someone sees this video, they will be on my website, so go shop for sure. 25 without mace, 35 with mace, but the prices might be different because I've upgraded on my newer keychain, so it might be 35 with mace, 35 without mace. You know, I don't know yet. I don't know my prices, but that's a little mace with the holder. Comes with a tactical poker, a flashlight. Consider that. Oh, a poof with a knife. This is like a key knife. And they're different colors. What else did it come? It comes with a little charm. I think mine's. I didn't put mine on there. So yeah. And then the rest are just like my house keys and stuff. But yeah, and I got the two poops on there. So I like pink and I like black. So why not? I'm putting all this on my desk because I need to organize my purse once I'm done. Because like I said, we still got a long ways to go. Y'all. Got a long ways to go. It's like this is a good purse haul for y'all, baby. And then in here I have some lashes I have not worn. I bought these little cases and I couldn't figure out what to use them for. But I'm like, why not use them for some extra lashes? And then on the inside I took the labeling off the box I took them out of and put it in there. So if somebody asked me what style they were, they would know royalty. I have not worn these yet. So I'm like, I might sell these little suitcases, they're cuter. It's just the right size for some lashes, you feel me? So, I might sell those for that. Then I have some Chanel cologne, I mean not cologne, perfume. And it's like a little to-go bottle. I have the larger size ones in my bathroom. Then I have some oil absorbing sheets. I recently just bought these and I used one the other day and it works well. Like, I was surprised. And it says it doesn't smudge makeup, so I don't know, I didn't have makeup on when I used to have makeup on there, so we'll see. I have some Pond's Rejuvenating Anti-Wrinkle Cream. I just bought this, it was not even for me. I bought that, I threw that in my purse because my last one I gave it to my aunt. So I need to do a new one, even though I use my own lotion. Just like to have it right. Guys, my neck is killing. Surprised I have these. My mom has asthma and COPD, so she usually always calls and asks for mine. I never really have one. Then I have a perfume, like a roll-on perfume, a Sharpie. Don't judge me. I have some more snacks. These are like a little bite-sized Rice Krispie treats. I also have a key. You don't want to go in your kit and home, but that's a good thing. I got it. I'm trying to grab all of these things. Okay, so I got two pens and a drawing pencil. Keep those in out. I always need something to write with, even though I really don't write much stuff down. I always like to keep something to write with just in case somebody else needs a pen. Here's my lash glue. This is on my website and available. LoveByLady.com. Shop that lash glue. Let me get a thumbnail because that's a cute one. Y'all bear with me. Bear with me. Oh, we need a lighter. I do not know. I don't have a lighter in my purse, but we still have to wait before babe comes back. Okay. And then y'all looking at me. Yes, I am a caregiver, but I work for a family. You feel me? I don't work for people I don't know. I only work for older family members. You feel me? And we get paid for it. Like I said, through a company, and yeah, so I'm okay, and I don't have work for like hours, like I said, it is early, and I don't have to be at work till about 2 o'clock. I know I just look like a straight weirdo doing that, but these lighters are cheap. I knew you was coming back. I was just telling you. I really have to wait for babe to come back. I'll be forget I got it. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna be mom's okay. No, Pooh, go to your room. Mom's recording. And I got some hand sanitizer right here. I've had this in my purse. Oh, this goes on to my keychain. That's what else goes on my keychains, hand sanitizer. But I've had this. This was on my last one. This was my first keychain, and I recently just switched it to the black one. But this one's all beat up and scratched up and dingy and stuff. So I bought a new one, purchased a new one for myself. And this was on my last one, but I'm like, I'm gonna keep it. I'm just probably just gonna change this thing in there. So it's fresh, you know. I need to refill it. I have a big old thing to refill these. Oh, and also, if you ever purchase a keychain from me with hand sanitizer, you can refill it back with me for free. Instead of trying to go buy a new one. I have my club grill. This is my club grill. I have another grill. I believe it's in my car. This one just got cleaned. So, that's that. And it says lady, my name. And I have a business card holder. And then on the back, it has my website on there. But again, I told you I love my lady.com. That's just the long version of it. Business cards in here. These need to be updated because I do delivery, but my delivery fee has changed. So I will be coming out with new business cards once these are all gone. So yeah, and then I have some of my old business cards in here. Are all gone. I will be changing the entire style of my business cards. You know? And I've also seen somebody else. So I do pop-up shops, and I've seen this girl I usually see all the time. She changed her business cards, and now she has like the pink with the gold lips, and I don't like that. So this pink. And if y'all see my ugly finger, I burned it on 4th of July. Sparkler. Got this cute little mirror in here. I know my finger's ugly now. I'm looking at it like y'all done seen it too many times. I know y'all like, yeah. Excuse me, because I'm about to get on my dog. She is so bad. She's sitting on the court and she's steady jumping. The way I have my computer set up, my laptop is like on my couch and my table right now because I couldn't put it on the dashboard in front of me because the lighting was. So I have it like at the angle. That's what yes about this. She keeps jumping in the chair. I got this cute little mirror. I believe I bought this from Dollar Tree. And it says follow your dreams. Got this CarMax. I got a disposable mask. Disposable. I bought like a pack of 100 of these for like $10-$12. I believe off Amazon. Another edible. We have 2 or 3 in here. All the rest, it's crazy. Makeup remover wipes I just bought because this pack is smaller than the other ones I have in here, so I'm going to switch them out. Got some Cottonelle wipes. When you're on the book period or you just need some wipes or whatever, clean up mess, you can wipe the baby's face, anything. Got some Cottonelle wipes on the go. My purse has too much, and I'm looking at all this stuff. Like, guys, look. All this time I just pulled out my purse. Like, that's ridiculous. I messed up the lighting. There we go. So, I got some lotion. I broke it. I got some lotion I made myself, and the oil is kind of like at the top, so I just tried to shake it, but yeah. This is my body cream part 2. The first one, I love the first one. Part 2 is okay, but I just don't like how the way it like separated sometimes. So, but we have body cream available. Part 1 is my favorite. I have this toothbrush. I'm going to go toothbrush just because I need to brush my teeth. So I do smoke cigarettes and weed, so I do get cotton mouth or dry mouth. Period. This little mini sewing kit, just in case I need to fix that. I don't know. Then I got this little mini first aid kit. I have some band-aids in here. I can put it in here. I got that sewing kit and that first aid kit from Dollar Tree. Then I have a mask. I bought this when we was in Vegas because we needed it to get into somewhere. I don't know if they still had the mask. I think they did have a mask while we were still out in Vegas. I forgot my mask, so I had to buy some masks. Oh, I bought this at the Aldo store. Let me see. Yeah. Aldo. I was supposed to put that off already. Then I got this credit card gripper thingy. I bought this from this Thriller and Pop-Up Shop. I really don't like it. I bought another one that's cute. Got a little mini edge control. This is just a Wet n Wild eyeliner pencil, so I just recently got that one too because I have a few different eyeliners, but I use one for like my lips, my eyes, and then my eyebrows. So I like to have all the different ones, you know, and I usually just keep that one in my bag for my lips. I have this mango lip gloss on my head. I gotta stay with some gloss. I have quite a few of those in here. I just don't know. I have a lens wipe for my glasses or my sunglasses when they're in here. Let me see if that's all that's on this side. We're still just on one side, still guys. Okay. Got a little mini degree deodorant. This is just the paperwork and stuff from my purse. I don't feel like taking it out. Right now we're doing like, we're not in the organizer, we're under the organizer because there's stuff everywhere. So I got some purse wipes. These work good, but they stink like vinegar. You can buy those at, so far Aldo's the only store I know where to get them from. Or like a shoe store maybe, they might have them. Like if they sell suede shoes or like this type of material shoes, remember. Got another lip gloss I made, it had a charm on there, so obviously the charm fell off. Here's another lip gloss I made. This one wasn't labeled, this was part of my new collection, and I didn't put a label on it because I tried it to see what it was looking like. Yeah. There's something right now, so as I can tell, I'm rocking the black today. And it's not like dark. You can tell it's... It's not that super dark black. That's just kind of like, girl, where are you going? What do you like? Don't get me wrong. I love me a good black girl going out. It's still under the organizer. So, we got some icebreakers mints. $2 more. Told y'all we coming up with good money. I don't know what we have. Got some more with makeup wipes. These are almost gone. So that's why they're still in here. And I got this little pouch. It connects to the purse organizer. And I don't really do nothing but keep changing here. Oh, I guess I do got some extra cards in there. I got some extra cards in here I forgot I put in there. Because I could be using them. Yeah, I got my casino cards, King Super's discount card, a City Market card. I don't know what store that is, but where the store that came from. And this is supposed to be connected to the organizer, but I took it out because, you know, I was trying to get some stuff at the mall. The recording machine, they robbed us. I got some Orbit gum, still some gum, some minty or front teeth, some band-aids that I told you they're supposed to be in after the game. I actually need one of these because I know my fingers are gross. I need to wait till I find a ointment for it too. Also needs to bring over mini war for you. Like I told you, some more gum, Trident Splash. I like this one. I wish they would put more of like that little stuff. Cause I like some like some little bursts or something in there. Y'all need to try this one. Like this is dumb. And don't be looking at my nails. I need my nails done too. moisturizer on like the last couple days. Got some eyelash tweezers. Another lens wipe. Some fruit snacks. A water key for when we go to my mom's house so we could turn her water on. I ordered this because they didn't give her one, so I was ordering one. Got a lighter leash, a pen, and $20 more. Invest in you a good person. You're trying to save you some money. Girl, invest in you some good person. Just throw it in there, and then you won't forget about it. Because you have so much other stuff in there, you ain't even gonna be worried about it. This is $1.25. Piece of gum. Even though that one might. So this is a good thing I'm doing this video. Another piece of gum. I don't really like eating gum that's like something like that. Because your purse would be dirty. I don't even know why. So your purse would have a little dust crumbs and stuff in there. Here's another, this is $1.01. Alright, so, there's still stuff in here, guys. I'm trying to check out these pockets for now. Got a fresh wipe. Another, lens wipe. Got my glasses somewhere, I don't know where they are. They're really in the car, in the back. So the organizer is empty, and this needs to be cleaned off. I'm going to take it through like a warm rag or a cold rag because it has, I told y'all, it smokes, so it's like dusty in there. And then, last but not least, more steak swisher sweets. If you smoke anything else, don't smoke with me. And $3 in hair tie and my Neosporin. I've been telling you, I've been holding this in my hand for a minute. And Neosporin, and that is the end of our purse haul, baby. Now, finally, I'm gonna put that purse down for a second. So, if you like this video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe, you feel me? Go back to my page and watch some more of my videos, you feel me? They're all bangers, you feel me? To me, I believe they're bangers, you feel me? Like I'm saying, if you enjoyed this, go back and watch some more videos, hit the like button, hit that subscribe, and you will be seeing some more from the lady. Until next time, lady gang, 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 gang. And if you're not lady gang, then you a lame. Period.